I like it. I drew a really nice picture of Basma. She is going to love it.
Hello, Jud. It is I, your fun, furry friend, Grover. Oh, what did you draw?
Hi, Grover. I drew a picture of Basma.
Oh, my. It looks just like Basma.
My picture!
Oh, no. The wind blew the picture away.
Hi.
Basma.
Yeah?
Jud drew a wonderful picture of you. Sadly, it is now impossible for you to see the picture.
We have a problem!
But do not fear. I have an idea for how to get it down. I shall return.
Maybe we can get the picture ourselves.
I'll get it! Our arms aren't long enough to reach the picture, but we can't give up. Let's stop
and think.
Hey! Let's try reaching the picture with a stick.
No problem. I'll find a longer stick and we'll try again.
Okay.
This one is longer, Basma. It will definitely reach the picture.
This is so exciting!
It's not working.
I'm about to see a picture that Jud drew of me.
I can reach the picture, but it's not moving. Oh, this is so frustrating.
We'll get it right if we keep trying, Jud. Sometimes it doesn't work, so we try again. And if it still doesn't work, guess what? We try again.
I love that song, Basma. It makes me wanna cha-cha-cha again.
I will now rescue the picture!
Grover!
Uh-oh!
I am okay!
We need a plan!
The stick reaches the picture but doesn't grab hold of it.
We need something that can grab hold of the picture.
Like tape!
To the workshop!
Wrong way!
First, we'll find some tape.
Found it!
Nice! Next, we'll put the tape here.
And we'll put the tape on so the sticky side faces out. That way the tape will grab the picture!
Now we can use the sticky stick to grab hold of the picture and pull it out of the tree. Let's go!
I will reach the picture any moment. I am okay. I just need to stop and think. I have it! I now know exactly what I need to do. I need to take a little break.
Okay, let's try with the stick and the tape.
We did it!
We really did!
Wow! I love it! Thank you, Jud!
You're welcome.
This really is an excellent drawing of Basma.
Nice catch, Jud.
Sometimes it doesn't work, so we try again. And if it still doesn't work, guess what? We try again. When things get hard, we take a break.